to test this thing, first we have to pick the footprint, or in this case, shoe print, we want to analyze. I'll take the liberty of marking all the shoe prints in the red. Blue, green, red. The witness, the victim, the supposed killer. Which shoe print should we start with? Those are the witnesses. If we're going to verify the other things, here's the place to start. Washi, shoe prints, prepare to be examined. So exciting. Yeah. So how do you do this? First off, pour the plaster into the print until it's full. You try it. How am I supposed to do that? With the controls. Touch the screen where you want to pour the plaster. Like this. Interesting. Doesn't look too hard. Of course not. If you run out of plaster, then you're bigger before you're done. You have to start over. Oh, ouch. And you're bigger. So I have to fill up in bits and pieces. Just make sure we have enough. Let's fill up enough. Get over. Oops. Not bad. It's handier than that. Handier without any luck. Thanks. What's that supposed to mean? On to the next step. Dry the plaster until it turns white. Right. Touch to direct the dryer. There. Give it a shot. This is another negative reaction. Hard knives. Let's see, let's take a look. Yes, that's a good one. Next, the ink. Ready for the next step? Is the roller to plaster, dry, then ink. Is the roller ink? Ink just a sheer print part. Hold on to that roller tight now, roll it up and down. It's going to get enough ink on there for a good print. Nice, this is fun. What we've all been waiting for. Let's take our print. Flip it over. Here goes. Print. It's been a match. Alright, now we'll compare. Conversion complete. Match found. The shipment belongs to the walkie-talkie after all. He was in the park on the night of the crime. I can almost see the signs at work. Just love it. I'm living feels better. She's definitely way more into this than I am. But she's a scientist. Forensic investigator, to be precise. Let me know if you want to do some more. I'll be here solving the case with science. Well, that's a new friend or mood. She'll love her science. What are the other prints? What's the numbers are? Oh wait, How am I supposed to do that again? Not via this, but court record. Nah. Put the diagram. When I talk. Print analysis, select that. Okay. Let me give it another go. No print analysis, I say. Now to pick which print you want to. Certainly. So. Old draw. Compare. Looking good so far. Next, to draw the plaster. Tear out the mold. Yeah, that's a good one. Next, the ink. Let's take our print. Match found. This confirms this one. Final version at least. I know where the panty snatcher was standing. Last up, the victim. Science. Yeah, I know I am, at least. I know about Paul. Hey, it matched this time. That time's a jar. Nice. Draw the plaster. The mold, add the ink, four, now make the print, a leaf, that's odd, finish your print, he was standing on a leaf, so it's strange, so smooth, except for the part with the leaf, yeah, that is weird, I can't see why the print doesn't match anything from my list, it doesn't? A mystery print, you don't say. And then in the slippers. No wait. I'm standing on a leaf. Whoa, what do we have here? The bottom is filled with paint. Hey, what's this weird shape here? Looks like a leaf was stuck to it in the bottom and the wear. I stepped in some yellow paint, so the outline was left in the relief of the moon. Pan on my hand. So I wiped your hand away. Dude, not cool! Do we know where the match came from? Wait. Wait. Alright. Oh wait, I had an idea. No, we can't do that yet. Mr. Print. Print is far too smooth to be a regular shoe. There's a shipment of some kind in that soon. So you have to wonder what to do here. It's right next to the Alden's newsstand. It does make one wonder. Hey you. Yes? Why are you so quiet all of a sudden? You wouldn't happen to have something in mind. Something that might have left this mystery shoe print. If Mr. Shipman does remind me of something. I'm pretty sure I've seen something I think I have a cupboard right here. Alright.
Take that!
I think it's these slippers, actually. Slippers? What would slippers be doing out here? Look at the bottom, see?
Hey!
It's covered in paint, except for the leaf. Right here? Hey, that spot's shaped like a leaf. The leaf was stuck to the bottom and came off and the slipper stepped in paint. Makes sense, doesn't it? Wait, something's written on them. The Miraculous Clinic. Exactly. The Victim's Clinic. Wait, that means that someone from the clinic was involved? No doubt about it. But who? Why is she standing there eating? Detective Sky, I have a favor to ask. What is it? Can you get us access into the Miraculous Clinic? The police won't let us in. They said the murder and the clinic are not connected. And it's off limits until we prove they are. I should be able to do something for you then. Yes.
Really?
You did my work for me here with the shoe prints. Well, I should return the favor. Thank you, Detective Sky. Here. Show us the police officer on duty. Disguise letter. Orders. Head to the courtroom. Wait, Miraculous Clinic, here comes justice. Thanks, Emma. Hold on. Now I move over to... Back to the Crackers Mansion. Back to the rating agency. The tiny little sphere. Alden's house. Interesting, Alden's house. Off. I used to be in. When? Oh, I know you are. Maybe however you want. You're not getting in today. So sure about you. Look what we have here. What's this? The disguise orders?
Yep.
Yesterday it was Professor Gavin. Today it's just the sky. Who are you two, really? Now you're suspicious again. Well, you got the orders. I'll let you in. Have fun. Thanks, Mr. Officer. Let's head it up all. Right. Here comes justice. Wait. Miraculous Clinic itself. June 16, Miraculous Clinic. Reception. Huh. Kind of an at-home sort of place, isn't it? There's a connection to the murder in the park. I'm sure of it. The police guy out front wasn't so sure. Beyond it being where the victim lived, what the police this team got home for the day. There might be some clues lying around here. I'm just cracking the pole. Right. For starters. No, it's the bowls. And all these bowls. They're from Aldoon's Noodles. And Mr. Salty's. Mr. Aldoon's. I think we've figured something out. I think we have it. So Aldoon must do take out. Now! Another thing. All these bowls have been washed clean, nonetheless. I think we've found our first clue, Tracy. Hey, aren't those... There's still a pair of sandals here. But why would there be sandals here? Unless they belong to one of the patients. Or maybe it's a visitor that's coming to see Dr. Malakas. Hey, isn't that Walkie's girlfriend's shoes? I think they... Alita's? They'd use his house entrance instead of the clinic entrance in that case. The patient's visitor, or visitors are still here. Why'd they leave without their shoes? Better take a close look at these, just in case. Down is out at the corner here. Super Rock. Third. They must be the slippers. I think those are the patients of the clinic. The same as the pair we found, of course. Look, I still appear missing from the rack, here too, the ones we have, no doubt. And others have paint on the bottoms, which means they were taken out of here on the night of the murder. Right. The paint from the hit, and when after all, what were a pair of clinic slippers doing in the trash can? And what were they doing in the scene of the hit and run? Now for the door. Door's the doctor's office. Thinking it's the victim's private office? Not locked. Too bad. Why too bad? I like opening locks. It's kind of a hobby of mine. Seriously, Trissy? Like those little bike locks? Don't even bother putting them on when I'm around. That's probably not a hobby you want to tell too many people about, yeah. Apollo, that sound, I came from behind this door. Someone's in there. Let's check it out. Tristan, be careful. I'll break in. Left in. Left to the window. What the? Apollo, you're too late to catch him now. That must be her experience of penny snatch chest chaser talking. Well, we should tell the police at least. Let's check the room out first, Apollo. If we call the police now, we'll lose our chance. Ah, you're right. She's better at this than I am. Well, she seems Red's daughter, after all. One thing is for certain. The clinic and our murder case are looking pretty related. No doubt about that. Kind of an expensive-looking lamp, isn't it? Why would it be on the floor? The bulb's broken. Broken? Don't you mean burned out? No, it's broken. I cut the bulb, so dropped it. Why is it standing up on the floor like that, then? Hey, look at the cord. Huh? There's a red splotch on the part of the cord. Is it blood? Possibly. It's a little bright for blood, almost pinkish. Maybe it's ink? It's definitely odd about this lamp, that's for sure. I have added the cord here. Next. The safe. A cute little safe. It's like a forged lock. Zoom in. Yeah. 7-9. Someone's already entered in two numbers, Apollo. Yeah, 7-9. Wait, do you think that boy that just now was trying to open it? Possibly. I don't know what's inside the safe. Is there any way we can figure out the last two numbers? We know the first two are 7 and 9. Something the cord for her? Soon I can help us figure out the last two numbers. I wonder, yeah. Got just a thing. Have an idea? I knew it, Paul. What is it? Well, all I have to do is to know what buttons have been pressed. Use to find out what the next two numbers are. When you press the buttons, you have to touch them. With your finger, right? It won't leave a print. When you open a safe, you don't press any other buttons but the right ones, right? So we can find the buttons with fingerprints. We'll have the safe code. Not bad, Apollo. think we got it now. No, wait. This didn't go through. Done all the blowing, but there we go. Look. You can see really fingerprint residue. So that was the backbone of the thing. 7925. Glove marks. Well, it must have been wearing gloves. I'd not be able to identify the bird, but we can't open the safe. Give it a shot. Code confirmed. Lock open. It opened. Nice. This is like a medical chart. There's an x-ray in here. With an x-ray. Can't make heads or tails of it. And I can't read the chart. I'm sure either. It's all medical. The names are easy to read though. Look, my patient says Wakikitaki. Well, this is our client's chart, huh? Why would the one chart be here in the safe? Let's see. Physician's signature is Palmaractus. Eh? What is it, Paul? Look here where it says who filled the chart. Let's see. Nurse Lolita Tiala. Oh, crap. Lolita Tiala is Waki's fiance. That's when he had too many, Paul. Never mind that. What's her name doing here? That's on it now. How should I know? So I guess it means she's on staff at this clinic. Odd that she neglected to mention this before now. I'm sure she had her reasons. So Rita, she worked at the Medactus clinic, and she had access to walkie-talkie's medical chart. The INT log, Apollo. Whatever. I'm very interested to find out what this chart says. Who could help us to serve with? Maybe Emma Sky or Phoenix? What's this? A bullet wound? A bullet? Is this like a bullet hole? It is. You can still see the bullet sticking out of it. Why is it in the middle of the safe? The bullet came out. Its hip's all squished. Not surprised given that it was fired into a metal safe. bullet got a story behind it, that's for sure. Bullet added to the coin right here. Three more pieces of evidence. Say four. One of those. And the wall is covered in beakers. Someone's moving inside one of them. Look at Paul. Hey, watch yourself. And it's a goldfish. Goldfish, somebody coming. The way designed this has a sense of humor. Yeah, let's get out of here. Now the contact the police. Move out. No, we just went there. Head to Eldoon's house. And then we head back to People's Park for the second time. Mansion. People's Park. I know that face. That's the face of someone who's made a discovery. Hey, how do you know? Can't for someone in the trained ways of science. Next she'll have them analyzing face prints. Let's ask such a sky to help us, Apollo. Sure. Always first shot. And sandals. You zoom in a little bit better. Wait a minute, what do we have here? Hey, Paul. I think this is... This could be a toe print. Maybe we can get a... Try it out. Yeah, zoom in. Perfect match. Oh, it sounds like a big toe, maybe. Wait, I mean, it's weird that we haven't got the print. But is this the thing of a list of toe prints? Yeah, maybe. When, if there is such a sky, I didn't give it. Which means we can't match this print, at least not yet. I'm a good time asking. Vice. Vice. Yeah, good idea. Toe print. Oh wait, both the toe prints. Oh, what? Sneaky, isn't it? I wonder. Must be a print. How would it be a print? Maybe a toe print. Good call, Paul. Can't analyze it just like a regular print. This could be a vital piece of evidence. Be right back on my camera's lying a bit.